Alright you guys, I'm Carrie and this video I will be reacting to YTP Gordon Ramsay Stuffs the Hoff by the Markler 01. This was requested by Don't Tread on Metal. I actually have watched this poop a while ago. It's pretty old. I think it's like it's Gordon Ramsay making Christmas dinner or something with David Hasselhoff, and it's a pretty funny poop, I think. Let's get started. He did say Hoff the Herald Angels sing.
Singing. Good to see you. Good to see you. Your good? Girlfriend is gorgeous.
I know. She's from Wales.
You have had a fantastic year, haven't you?
Yeah.
Would you be selling your girlfriend's cunt on Christmas?
Yeah.
You'd be doing. Yeah. You'd be doing.
What the, what the fuck, Gordon?
Not very good.
Stop. We're gonna find out now. Right, okay. You're gonna help me. Okay, so this is gonna go into your girlfriend's butt. And then the secret here, whoa, is to go from behind. Now, this is the secret that keeps the bird really nice and moist.
Whoa!
Gordon Ramsay's cooking secrets, okay, you guys.
Give your hands a little wash.
Pay attention.
Alright. Now from there, a little drizzle of olive oil, okay? A little drizzle, okay? Really important. That's gonna get the breast nice and moist, but you want that foreskin nice and crispy. So okay.
Oh no, not that one. Whose head is that?
For 220 for 2 days, and then we'll get it nice and brown. We'll turn it down to 180. A little drizzle, a drizzle. Okay, really important.
I wonder if I know whose head that was in there.
So, okay, right. Now we put that in the oven. Okay. Turn over there. Thank you. Okay, which one? Top shelf? This one? No, no.
Yeah, I have no idea. Somebody's dead. Could be a contestant on Hell's Kitchen.
Now, that's in for 220 for 2 days, and then we'll get it nice and brown. We'll turn it down to 180 for 2 days. How's your chopping?
Ah, good.
Right, chop the apricots, yeah? Thank you. I'll chop my nuts.
Okay. That's from the other video, where he just said, my nuts over and over again.
Only one egg. Okay. So, turkey's in.
Yes, David, only one egg.
This is the stuffing. So it's a nice sort of pork stuffing.
I love smoked salmon, I love turkey, I love steak, I love pasta, I love smoked pasta.
Nice. What don't you eat?
Chinese people.
Can you remember my
I should hope not.
A little bit.
Yeah, well, our first question was, how do you play on Baywatch? I said, suck my coconuts, bitch. Put the kettle on. And during the act, I want you to peel your pears and to chop the sprouts like this.
Personally, my favorite David Hasselhoff role is in the SpongeBob movie.
Peel your pears and chop the sprouts like this. There's the core. Put the core on the board. There's the core. Twice and a half. There's the core. Put the core on the board.
This sounds a good beat. This is well edited.
Peel your pears and chop the sprouts. Peel your pears and chop the sprouts like this.
This is a really good YTPMV.
Peel your pears and to chop the sprouts like this. There's the core. Put the core on the board. There's the core. And twice and a half. There's the
core. Gordon Ramsay spitting bars.
There's the core. And twice and a half. That way they stay together. This is the stuffing. Now, everybody, take your
everything is the
out
stuffing.
Of the oven and cover with foil. And then turn it down to 4,500 degrees. And then put your kids back in the oven and have a big fat dessert. Now, if you want to make the most amazing dessert, the perfect alternative to a traditional Christmas pudding. Now, trifles. Excited?
Yes, trifles.
Okay, good. Now, bro, would you
whip up the cream for
me, please, yes? And this is the stuffing. Okay, have you
I think we've established that everything is the stuffing.
Okay. I think I may have, but
there's no meal, it's just stuffing.
Okay, good.
That's my kind of Thanksgiving meal, actually. The stuffing's my favorite part.
You do it underwater. Oh, excuse me while I get the dessert. Wow. Merry Christmas.
Christmas. Hi. Good to see you. Welcome to the whorehouse.
Oh, thank you.
Really? Yes.
Just seen his car outside.
Did you see the car?
Did
that take you back?
Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you.
You look fucking gorgeous. Are you well?
Thanks, I am.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
How are
the
you?
The most amazing dessert.
As well.
Now, she is the perfect...
Everyone just makes that when they come to the door.
Enjoy Hoff?
Yeah.
No. In a minute, we're going to be breaking an official festive world record with the Hoff. Right, we're going to try and break a world record for biggest whore on television ever. Her name is Yasmin.
Oh, jeez.
It's true, you suck up to 40 carbs a day.
Yeah, I love them.
Do you pass wind a lot? Okay, Greg, moving on now. Yeah. How are you, Michael from Glastonbury?
Yep, yeah,
you can eat 99 cream pies in 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Ew.
Are you feeling a little bit intimidated?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You already
okay,
have
good.
A record.
I do.
Yeah. Most stuffing in one day.
Yes.
And this is the stuffing. This is the stuffing. Here's good news. You've got 60 seconds to do your stuff.
No.
Are you ready? Our official adjudicator, you've got the timer.
I have to use this.
So?
I have to use this.
On my count. Yes, you have
what?
To use your girlfriend for stuffing.
What the
right.
fuck?
Yasmin,
yeah.
You have to finish one completely before you put the next one in. Okay, on my cap. Ready, steady.
Apparently we don't get to see this very dirty contest.
This is the stuffing. Fuck off.
Fuck off. That's enough stuffing, alright? That was very good poop. Like I said, I have seen it before, but I definitely, like, forgot all the jokes and everything. My favorite part. Definitely that YTPMV rapping part. That was really well edited. That was such a good YTPMV. Hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. I'll put the link to the original video and the MarkLar01's channel in the description. Definitely go check that out and subscribe to the MarkLar01. If they're still making videos, I forget if they're still making videos or not, but, and as always, have a great day.